Well, here we are at Bradley Ponds. We're having a memorial match in memory of the late Amy Bradley. It's the second memorial match we've had for him. Quite a few turned out. There's 22 anglers. So hopefully be a good day. There's a few fish caught. Nice bright sunny day. Not a lot of wind coming from the northwest. But hopefully, like I say, a few fish caught. Well, that's old Harry's old peg. A few fish being caught. Hopefully, some nice weights out today. Yeah, so they're catching fish. So hopefully, give a decent weight at the end of the day. Fish being
fish there, aren't they? I don't think there's any big ones been caught today. Not big, real big.
Oh, what did he have?
16. 17-2,
Jake.
Yeah. Look, Glenn.
Oh, yeah, let's have a look for his video. It.
Got him done.
He's a miserable old guy, I tell you. Life's too fucking short.
What time are you drawing on Friday, Glenn?
Which Friday?
You got 17 pound, Jamie.
Free, Jay. Free.
There's a winning white.
Good peg night, isn't it?
Caught shallow.
Gooks there, isn't it?
Nice carp there. £20 plus there, Jamie.
27. Beautiful. 8.
Well done, mate.
Have a look at them.
27.8.
Nice pig, that.
Two.
There's some nice perch down there though.
5-4. At least you've got a time about to pick and check.
Yeah. I don't think I'll bait anything though.
Yeah,
put me boat in there, shall I?
£14
Oh, fish there.
Oh, sorry, Ben.
£20, 4 ounces.
Hold on, mate. Look, can I have a look, look, Les.
Show him.
£20, 4.
Well done, James.
Next week.
Cheers.
Did you well there, matey?
Yes.
Les?
Yes.
Mr.
Mullins,
out?
Yeah, look at his face.
Well done, Les. Well done, Les. And you've got Mr. Lee James.
Mr. Lee James.
He's here.
Well done, mate.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, you do, kid.
Well done, Les.
Thank you. Where's Les?
Where am I?
Anyway, just out the bottom now.
Les, do you know we're on camera?
And in joke, Bob, you've got Mr. Chat.